Need to investigate a motorcycle crash last night that sent a man to the hospital in critical condition. Police say it happened around 8 p.m. on the H1 highway westbound near the Eva on-ramp. They say the motorcyclist was speeding, weaving in and out of traffic when he clipped the back of an SUV and fell off the bike. Police say he was wearing a helmet. The driver of the SUV was not hurt.